shootings in Springfield in a span of 6 hours. We have an update on the victims. Plus, concerns now about the cost of living as prices for essentials like gas and groceries continue to increase.
Just a chance for a spot shower today, but we are tracking the potential for strong to severe thunderstorms tomorrow. I'll time that out for you in just a few minutes with the 22 News Storm Team Skycast. 22 News at Noon starts now.
Live from the 22 News Broadcast Center, this is 22 News at Noon.
Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us on this Monday, July 5th for 22 News at Noon. I'm Mike Mascarelli. We'll begin with the most recent.